Yo, what's going on, everybody? I hope you're having a fantastic day. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are having a fantastic Monday, and I hope your weekend went well as well. But today, we got a good old-fashioned gameplay from the PlayStation. After playing with Kellen for a couple games, I started playing some solos, and this might honestly be my best console Fortnite gameplay to date. It's not going to be the best, but it's my best right now. So I hope you guys do enjoy. And if you do, be sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Lots of kills, a lot of smart decisions. I truly think my decision making in Fortnite is getting 100% better. A lot of my decision making in specific situations is getting a lot smarter. And I'm making sure I'm the one doing the damage, not taking the damage. So Fortnite has been extremely fun. And remember, it is a free game. It's free on the PlayStation, it's free on the Xbox, and it's free on the PC. So if you haven't played it yet, I say go give it a try because it is a fantastic game to play. But with that, I do hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. If you do, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to hit that like button. It really helps the channel grow. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your Monday. Hopefully it's a great start to the week, and I will see you later. Whew. Stop moving forward, you dumbass. My guy's just spazzing out here. Chest. Go to the chest. Oh! What the fuck? Give me that stuff. I'm out. Whew. He's below me. I mean, they're right below me. Above me. Oh. What the fuck? Thank God I got the headshot. I fucking love Fortnite, bro. Absolutely love Fortnite. Best game in the business. And it's all for free. Can you imagine a game like this for free? I don't think so.
You're too aggressive. It's still my kill. Why are you running? This dude's super speed fucking eating. Rise. That's hitting me for two, though. I mean, this isn't... Holy shit. Who's damn near shooting me? You the bush? He is the bush. Who would have thought that? Who would have thought he'd be the damn near bush, bro? Who would have thought freaking that? Bitch, I will end you. Fuck off. Fudge balls. Interesting. I'm just gonna kind of let this play out for a second. Well, boys. Oh, fuck. Okay. Ooh, I got a jump pad. I didn't realize I was in the zone, honestly. I don't see anything. I gotta be really careful here now, because if I don't, I'm going to die. And there's still four people left. Where? Bitch, get back in there. Where is he? Oh, come on, boy.